couldn't snap out of it. You're staring at me again.
Ah, warming up nicely.
Are you sure you don't want me to swap out the polarizer?
That's not necessary. Just checking for potential moduli interference in the interstices. Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
Huh, I hope so. I'm sorry, Gordon. I can't help thinking that this isn't going to work. That we should have listened to my father and done it his way. It's just, this is the first time I've had any hope of really striking back at the Combine. And now we're sitting ducks unless we can get this thing running. Come on, Dr. Kleiner, is it gonna work or not?
No, there's nothing to be nervous about. Let's see, the massless field flux should self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to CY base, an LG orbifold, the Hilbert inclusive. Oh, do be careful.
Maybe we should just cut our losses and... Listen. Scanners, that's it. We gotta get moving. Here, Gordon, take this. Let's get out of here.
This should only take...
It's too late! Run!
Oh, fine.